Many of you are aware about the contribution of Albert Einstein. In this section, in this video, through a quiz, I will basically share with you some more information. Aur jyada jo information hogi about the Albert Einstein, wo main aapke saath mein share karunga. To ye question jo rahenge, 32 questions hain aur ye question jo hai Albert Einstein ki education, family business, job related to the wife and some patents ko cover karenge. Einstein ki sabhi jo possibilities hain, jo explanation hai related to the work, wo ye question kar paane mein actually main kahunga ki itne competent nahi hai, itne samarth nahi hai ki sabhi jo parts hain usko cover kar lenge, lekin phir bhi इन क्वेश्चंस के थ्रू आपको एक आइडिया होगा अबाउट टू दी अल्बर्ट आइंस्टीन की अल्बर्ट आइंस्टीन को जीनियस क्यों बोलते हैं. सो देर आर सो मेनी थिंग इन हिज लाइफ. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ये जो क्वेश्चन है कि अल्बर्ट आइंस्टीन वाज द जीनियस पर्सन ऑफ द 20th सेंचुरी, एक्चुअली ये सर्वे किया था जो टाइम्स मैगजीन है, तो उन्होंने जो सर्वे किया था वो 100 जो मोर अफेक्टिव जो पीपल हैं ऑफ द 20th सेंचुरी के, जिन्होंने सिग्निफिकेंटली कंट्रीब्यूट किया था साइंस में, तो उसके लिए ये सर्वे था. तो क्वेश्चन ये है कि वो यहाँ और उसमें वो जो अल्बर्ट आइंस्टीन थे वो फर्स्ट पोजीशन पर आए थे. तो इस क्विज के अंदर जो है वी विल कवर सम फैक्ट्स, इन्वेंशंस, डिस्कवरीज एंड लाइफ रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन कम्स, व्हाट वाज हिज मदर्स नेम एंड व्हाट वर हर इंटरेस्ट दैट सी टोल्ड टू अल्बर्ट आइंस्टीन. अल्बर्ट आइंस्टीन की मदर का नाम क्या था और वो उनके पास में क्या इंटरेस्ट थे जो उन्होंने अल्बर्ट आइंस्टीन को सिखाए. तो पॉलिन कोच, दूसरा नाम कैटरीना जेम्स एंड थर्ड नेम इज जैसलिन मोच. तो यहाँ ये पॉलिन कोच वाज द नेम एंड सी वाज एक्चुअली इंटरेस्टेड इन फाइन आर्ट्स एंड पियानो एंड आल्सो सी टॉट टू द अल्बर्ट आइंस्टीन एंड मोटिवेटेड फॉर द अदर इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आल्सो. सो सेकंड क्वेश्चन, विच एक्सपेरिमेंट सपोर्ट्स द डिस्क्रीट नेचर ऑफ एनर्जी, ब्लैक बॉडी रेडिएशन, फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक अफेक्ट, कॉम्प्टन स्केटरिंग, फ्राउनहोफर डायफ्रेक्शन. दिस वॉज द एक्सपेरिमेंट फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक अफेक्ट इन द फेवर ऑफ द डिस्क्रीट नेचर ऑफ द एनर्जी एंड ऑन दिस कंसेप्ट बेसिकली आइंस्टीन गॉट द नोबेल प्राइज. हु इंस्पायर्ड आइंस्टीन टू प्ले द वायोलिन, his mother, his father or his sister? His mother. When Einstein's only sister, there was only one sister, Maja, the name was Maja. She was born in the year, actually you have to tell, in 1881, in 1890 or in 1874 or in 1905. So the year basically, I just click here, this 18th November 1881 and at the end we will see the result. Fifth question is, who proposed the idea of energy quanta that luminous energy can be absorbed or emitted only in discrete amounts? Max Planck, Albert Einstein, here the T is missing, Albert Einstein, Newton or Schrodinger? If you see this type of question, you have covered already here, this one. So this was given by the Albert Einstein. When Albert Einstein's father died and what was the reason behind of it? The year when his father died and the reason behind to it. There are two options only. His father died in 1902 at the age of 55. The reason was a heavy loss of money. Munich decided actually that time to convert all their DC current based equipment into the alternating current based equipments. And the company of Einstein's father and uncle was making only the DC based current, DC based jo current equipments. And they could not provide alternating current based equipments. And because of that reason, his father and uncle came into the loss, and this shock basically affect his health, and he basically died at the age of 15. According to Times Magazine, world's 100 most influential people of 20th century, the German-born scientist Albert Einstein was at which position? That I told you in the beginning, at first position. From where Einstein received his primary education? Actually, his family shifted to Pavia, Italy in the beginning, when he basically, after the birth of Einstein. But Einstein received his primary education from the Munich. The whole family basically was shifted to the Pavia, Italy, who gave the idea of space and time are one parameter, not separate, as in Newtonian mechanics we study. In Newtonian mechanics, we see that spatial coordinate and time coordinate at different parameters, but Einstein suggested that there is a common entity. There is no difference between space and time. And this was given by the Einstein, and he used successively it in the relativistic mechanics. When any particle absorb the avail the or ye attain the well, speed of light. Right, the next question, ETH University, basically a science, technology, engineering and mathematics university at Zurich. On this campus, who completed the 4-year diploma? Albert Einstein basically completed his 4-year diploma in physics and mathematics from this ETH University, this campus. When Albert Einstein married Mileva that basically in January 6, 1903, Einstein was granted a US patent for the design of a blouse. You will be surprised that not only these four papers by which Einstein get famous around the world, he also patent some design, and in this question you observing that he designed a blouse. In which year basically it was granted? It was granted in 1936, I think, or March 17, 1925. It was granted in October 27, 1936 or 1933. It was granted around 1936, I think. The patent electromagnetic sound reproduction apparatus. This was one of the patent basically which was sanctioned to the Einstein with one engineer who basically belongs to the England. The question is, what was his name? His name was Goldschmidt. Electrotechnische Fabrik G. Einstein and company. This is the name of Einstein family company, and started his father and uncle. The question is, what basically the production, what they produce? They were producing electrical instruments, and his uncle's credit have number of patents in this reference. When Albert Einstein was born and where? Albert Einstein was born in March 14, 1879 in Ulm, Germany. In his childhood days, his mother was worried about which part of Einstein's body. You will be surprised that his head was of unusual shape and he takes a longer time to speak. So, the unusual shape of the head. How many papers had written Albert Einstein at the age of 26 in the Swiss Patent Office? And those four papers changed the direction of physics. And today, we can understand the contribution of those four papers. So they were four. After Einstein's birth, his father Hermann Einstein and uncle Jacob Einstein moved to which city for business purpose? They shifted to the Munich. Actually, Einstein born in Ulm, city of the Germany, but after the Einstein birth, they were shifted for the business purpose in Munich, where basically Einstein completed their primary education. Next question. When Einstein started his job in the Swiss Patent Office? It was around 1902. In 1894, Einstein was born in 1879, and this is the year of 1902, and again 1879 and in 1894, why his family factory relocated from Munich to Pavia, Italy? Actually, this was the reason. Germany, Munich basically started to use alternating current based instrument, while Einstein company was making direct current based equipment. Einstein was a great theoretical physicist. He also patented his work in different countries. The approximate number of his patents are more than 50, and Blouse patent was one of them. This is true that because of the patent, he could not get more popularity as he received through the research articles, in academic research articles. No doubt Einstein influenced modern science and gave various observations that changed modern science. Three of them concept are space-time, matter and energy, and gravity. When Einstein's family moved to Pavia, Italy from Germany, then where Einstein decided to continue his education? He stayed at Munich and completed their education at Munich. The whole family was in Pavia. His father, mother and sister also. When Albert's father and uncle shifted to Munich just after his birth, which type of business they started? Actually, they started a small gas and water installation business. In which year Einstein died and where? Einstein died in April 18, 1955 in USA. Which number determined by Albert Einstein when he derived the relation between diffusion coefficient and viscosity by using experimentally observed quantity, that was Avogadro number? They tell us about to the number of atoms in one mole. Who was Mileva? Mileva is the name of his wife. On which year Einstein take divorce from Mileva? That was 1919, near about to when the Nobel Prize was given to him. What were his father's name and job title? In the earlier question you have seen, his father's name was Hermann Einstein, and he was an engineer. Jacob was an uncle, Jacob Einstein, but he was no teacher. In which year Einstein left the school without consulting his father and wife? He left the school because due to the rigid atmosphere of the जिमनेशियम। ही लेफ्ट द स्कूल इन 1894 एंड इट वॉज द टाइम वेन द फैमिली वॉज शिफ्टेड टू द पेविया फॉर देयर बिजनेस पर्पज। आइंस्टीन डिड नॉट टेल अबाउट इट टू हिज फादर। Einstein loved music and he inherited his love for music from his mother. Yes, his mother basically motivated him for the music. A new determination of molecular dynamic dimensions is the title Einstein thesis patent or published research paper. This was the title of the Einstein thesis. So these were some questions basically that I have covered, and I think with the help of these questions you may get awareness little more about to the Einstein. So thanks for watching, and you can visit this website where I have put all these questions named as apnephysics.com. You can find here different category of the post, like class note, experiment, poetry which I have written here, science related and events, and I have written blogs into that. These are also all blog, but I have categorized here. You can read more about me here. So this was all about to the Albert Einstein, which I thought I have to share little more information of Albert Einstein with you. So thanks for your time and watching this video.